regulation of gene expression. So gene expressed, or gene can express as phenotypic expression. So the gene expression regulated by different stages during the transcription, post transcription, so regulation of gene expression, and during the transfer of mRNA, from nucleus to cytoplasm. And so another regulation is done at post translation. So during the transcription, regulation of gene expression may be two types. One is positive regulation of gene expression, and negative regulation. What is positive regulation and what is negative regulation? So already I told, during transcription means mRNA formation. So how the mRNA is mediated or regulated by the positive manner and negative manner? Here three genes are most important for the regulation. They are controlling genes. What are the controlling genes? Controlling genes are, one is operator gene, promoter gene, and regulatory gene. You see here, these three genes are control the transcription. So how they are controlling means, you take the regulatory gene. The regulatory gene produce the some proteins. So the proteins are called regulatory proteins. So these proteins can regulate the transcription procedure. How they are regulating? How they are regulating means, in two manner they are regulating. One is positive manner and another one is negative manner. So you see here, when the reaction is going on means, during the transcription, the enzyme is most important, that is RNA polymerase enzyme. When the RNA polymerase enzyme bind with regulatory protein, if the transcription is continuous transcription or transcription is active, so active transcription. So you see here no disturbance for the transcription. So when the regulatory protein is added to the polymerase enzyme, RNA polymerase enzyme, even though binding status also, there is no disturbance, there is no inhibition for the transcription, the active transcription is going on. So such type of the inhibition or regulation is called positive regulation. But such type of the protein, regulatory protein, is called activator. Activator is nothing but of regulatory protein which activates the transcription. So this type of regulation is called positive regulation. But when in some cases RNA polymerase bind to the promoter region, then here the regulatory protein is binded to the operator site or operator gene. There inactivation of transcription happen. It means here negative result. So such type of regulation is called negative regulation. But such type of, it means the regulatory proteins involved in the negative regulation, they are called repressors. It means two types of the proteins according to their involvement, either positively or negatively, they are activators and repressors, two types. But when you come to the E. coli bacteria, the lactose metabolism is the main source of energy for E. coli bacteria. So what happened there means, for getting of energy, for getting of source of energy, the lactose is metabolized into or catalyzes into galactose and glucose in the presence of the enzyme beta galactosidase enzyme. But the beta galactosidase enzyme is regulated by negative regulation during the transcription, so that said in the form of lac operand concept. So lac operand concept, so it is postulated by the two scientists Jacob and Monod. So what happened in the lac operand regulation means, generally in E. coli the energy source is lactose, so lactose is catabolized into glucose as well as galactose. So here the working enzyme is beta galactosidase. Okay, if beta galactosidase absent, so inactivated, the lactose metabolism also happened, the energy do not released, okay, in E. coli. But here lac operand concept. What is operand? Operand is nothing but of a DNA segment which involved into the transcription. So here in the lactose operand or lac operand of E. coli, here many components are there. Already I told three components. What are they? First, regulatory gene. Regulatory gene is represented as I regulatory gene. The regulatory gene location is far away from the operand, lac operand. And here the promoter region, so that is P. So for transcription, the promoter region is most important. At the place the RNA polymerase bind, there the transcription can be initiated. And operator gene can control the excess transcription. And they are another genes are structural genes. Structural genes are ZYA. Three genes are structural genes. Okay, these are the structural genes. ZYA. Z gene is meant for the beta galactosidase enzyme. So it involved into the lactose metabolism. So it is also Y gene. Structural gene is responsible for production of